now all the zodiac deities may come and go freely. Hey, don't make light of our kind. Without our assistance on such an arduous journey, it may be too hard for you to complete. It's rare for strangers to gain entry here. Seeing our paths crossed, I brought you in. Ah, rest assured, this old log knows his trade. As they say, fine soil yields fine sprouts, and fine sprouts bear fine fruits. From seed to sprout to fruit to harvest. Patience. Leaving so soon? Do visit from time to time.
Spare me, you prattle, it bores me. Since you're here, the scrap you're hauling can stay no more.
Thank you. Easier, you. Where the path narrows, danger lurks. The chill! My hide may be thick, but it's no matter.
We friends
already. Not too quick with that. Your eyes are sharp. I'd think you once lived here. Now's our chance!
Do not count your faith.
I need a rest. That pavilion looks like a good place.
Oi, kid! You look suspicious. What kind of Yao Guai are you?
Shh. I'm looking at that Buddha over there. See his belly button? It's so big. Me and you, we look way smaller.
Buddha? Where is it?
You see no Buddha because you think no Buddha. No thought, no sight.
I, the sacred gourmand, saw enough Buddhas before you were born. Foolish brat. You didn't see that coming, did you?
True hearts find their path, and the Buddha is on that path. Why not worship with a true heart? The path might just show itself.
Worship my hoof! Visit temples, kneel to figures. You tell no black from white. That's my master. I am fed up with all these skin-deep rites.
No true heart, the path is sealed. With true heart, it's revealed. Visit each temple you encounter and worship every Buddha you see, or the true face of Buddha will always remain elusive to your eyes.
Get it now. Four Buddhas, that boy said. There must be four Buddhas to worship. Loony monk. God's reason with you. Just go through the motions, boy. Who knows if it's true or not? That little monk was speaking riddles. When we journeyed to the New West, our master took it for Mount Lingshan. He visited and kneeled to every figure until Yellowbrow captured him. I'm not my master. What's that sound? That little mug's up to his tricks once more. Worship my hoof. Let's go back. Chubby one! We've done the rites! Where's the path?
The path? Isn't it always there?
Don't you trick me, you bald, pot-bellied brat! All I'm seeing are mountains, no path at all!
He sees wisely with faith. You are daft without it.
Cut your nonsense! You must be that trickster himself, fooling us all along! Take my rake!
Why so rude? I didn't force you to kneel! Throwing a tantrum at your age? Shame on you!
You brat! Save your stupid path! I'll borrow one myself! You go on first. I'll meet you at the summit.
One monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the Destined One. It will fit me just as well!
Thank you. Kind sir, pause your steps and heed my story. I was a fox guai who practiced to become one of the humans. One day, I was foraging for food and found myself caught in a hunter's trap. A young scholar saved me and kept me in his home to let me heal. I couldn't move, yet my heart swelled with gratitude. I thought I could aid him in his career in return for saving my life. Little did I foresee that following a dream, he would take my life. My soul lingered, yet he left without a trace. I sought tirelessly, only to find he had become a monk in the new Thunderclap Temple. I beg you, sir, to take my fur and wear my form, comfort him and calm my sorrowful heart. He's hiding in the side hall of the temple. Kind sir, will you lead me to him?
Yeah.